My name is Thomas Crapper, now won't you take a seat? Inventor of the toilet, my life was pretty neat. You may not know my story, I built the porcelain throne. It makes me flush with pride today to see one in your home. When I was just a lad and growing up in Yorkshire, my dear papa, he sat me on his knee. He said, my son, now you're a whippersnapper, but soon you'll be a man, you'll be a crapper. My name is Thomas Crapper, so please enjoy the show. You'll always think about me every time you have to go. You may not know my story, I built the porcelain throne. It makes me flush with pride today to see one in your home. And when I was 11, I set out for London. I knew the art of plumbing was my call. Apprentice to a plumber, wise and dapper, he paved the way for me to be a crapper. My name is Thomas Crapper, now let's take a poll. Results are in and people say effective on the whole. You may not know my story, I built the porcelain throne. It makes me flush with pride today to see one in your home. I set up shop in 1861 in Chelsea, with Marlborough Works and Company by my side. I met a fair young lass, my love did trap her, and she became my wife, my Lady Crapper. It is now used by everyone.
All over.
In bathrooms, water closets.
Or the loo.
My patents, they did put me on the map, sir.
The Venerable Thomas Crapper.
Yes! My name is Thomas Crapper, and here's the truth, my friend.
I've learned a lot about you.
From beginning to the end. Now you know my story. I built the porcelain throne.
It makes you flush with pride today.
It makes me flush with pride today.
It makes us flush with pride today.
To see one in your...